there is a place for available men. And that place for available men opens up vacuums beyond many men can define parts. There are things in the spirit realm that are available. Eye has not seen, ear has not heard. They've not entered the hearts of men, but he has revealed them to us by his spirit. Imagine walking with the revelation of what the world has never seen, what the world has never heard.